NASA-funded researchers have linked unexplained pockets of ozone over the western Pacific Ocean to fires thousands of miles away. The findings are from a 2014 field campaign over the remote island of Guam. Scientists took to the air aboard flying laboratories filled with instruments to study the chemistry of the atmosphere. Measurements taken along flight paths up to 30,000 feet revealed areas with levels of ozone that were three times higher than normal.
So while ozone is an important shield against ultraviolet radiation in the upper atmosphere, in the lower atmosphere, it's a very strong greenhouse gas. So what we're trying to explore is what was causing these very high levels of ozone in the Pacific.
The answer came from two chemicals found with the ozone linked to forest fires and the burning of vegetation. As these fires burn, a mix of organic compounds and gases that react to form ozone are released into the atmosphere. They are then transported by winds, sometimes thousands of miles from their source.
Using a computer model, we traced the winds back in time to their origin so we could figure out the source of these chemicals. What the model and the satellite data showed is that these chemicals were coming from fires in Africa and Southeast Asia.
The red and orange lines in this visualization trace the path of the high concentrations of ozone-filled air detected in the western Pacific to their source. The air could be traced back 10 to 15 days to fires in Southeast Asia and tropical Africa.
In one of the remotest parts of the northern hemisphere, we're seeing impacts from fires that are happening a half a world away. So what I think is important about this study is that it helps us connect these fires in Africa and Southeast Asia to processes that are happening across the globe